time in a land of lush trees and bamboo forests, there lived a girl known as Little Red Hattie Coat. Little Red Hattie Coat was 7 years old. She lived with her mother and father, and she called Mama and Baba, and her older sister, Mamie.
Baba, Little Red Hattie Coat, you missed me again, this morning?
Mama, no human answer, why you do, Tai Chi?
Little Red Hattie Coat was an inquisitive girl. She spent a great deal of her time living on the rocks and digging in the bushes. She wanted exploring, she was outside playing with the animals, climbing trees.
Mamie, have you seen your sister? She's going to have to make one turn. Oh, the wedding's dinner is tomorrow. Your father is so nervous he's going to let the maid exercise than you to the pocket bell.
Everything is fine, Mama. Try to call my Baba.
Would your mother sit and find out what's happening? I'm afraid I have no time to do Tai Chi.
You should, Mama. Exercise, quiet the mind, and put the body in harmony with nature.
Baba, I saw a small tree. And then I'll keep it as a purple.